अस्सलाम वालेकुम नाज़रीन, मैं हूँ आपका उस चौका दोस्त राजा कामरान। जैसा कि आप जानते हैं कि हमारी कोशिश होती है कि आपके लिए अच्छे अच्छे और प्यारे प्यारे इवेंट लेकर आएँ। सो इसी तरह के आज मैं एक और इवेंट पर मौजूद हूँ का नाम है सेंटर कल्चर फ्रांसिस। ये फ्रांस एम्बेसी की तरफ से जो है ये इवेंट ऑर्गेनाइज़ किया गया है, जिसमें जो है वो डिफरेंट एम्बेसी के एम्बेसडर्स भी जो है वो ज्वाइन करेंगे और यहाँ पर जो है एक कंसर्ट जो है वो भी रखा गया है। और जैसा कि आपको नज़र आ रहा होगा फुल फ्लेज जो है वो स्टेज रेडी है, दे आर गोइंग टू रॉक। सो स्टे ट्यून विद अस, कीप वॉचिंग सिटी बस विद राजा कामरान।
Convey each and every country's message and some information regarding the country, and this builds up you know, a sense of friendship. It's really good knowing about different cultures, different languages, different people. So basically it represents the diversity in which we live, the global diversity. So it's really nice being here, it's really nice. My message to the viewers is that they should, you know, come visit such events because they help in building empathy towards other cultures of the world. So it's really fruitful.
Viewers, we have Christo with us. He's my good friend, and we are in this event, and he's representing Austria here. And on it's written is arrive and revive. Okay, so what do you say? How was your experience being a part of this event, and how you see this type of the cultural ties between different nations?
I have to say it was really wonderful being here today. The Pakistani people were very friendly. They enjoyed our food very much, which I personally like because I like Pakistani food, you know. So it's a very good exchange of culture. Here in my hand I have the Austrian Sacher cake. It's a chocolate cake. It's very tasty, very sweet. It's with marmalade. I'm very new here, and so far I've been blessed with my experience here. The people are very nice.
Have you tasted the Pakistani food?
Yeah, I have. I have actually biryani and the all the spicy chickens and so on. And I love it. It's wonderful food. My message is, look back here. This is Austria. These are the mountains of Austria. Pakistan has mountains that are even more beautiful. Take care of your nature, take care of your mountains, and you will be a blessed people.
We have with us Andre Odubisi. I would like to say welcome to you in my program City Buzz. I think so this is a great initiative, and I believe that the cultural ties between different nations bring fruitful results.
Semaine de la Francophonie is being celebrated worldwide, and this year I will do it in Islamabad. It assembles about 30 countries all around the world who are sharing French as a language, as a culture. So we thought we would share it with a Pakistani audience. Well, what I can say is you have a rich culture in different languages, Urdu, Sindhi, Pashto, Punjabi. And so the diversity of the language has shown us the way to also share French language as a common language among other countries. So we're happy to follow your space as well. My favorite food, I've been here 3 years, my favorite food is Pashto food because it's less spicy. So Shinwari.
Shinwari, yeah. Or,